Hey there, guys. It is Josh C. with Sepala. Welcome back to Halo 5 Blind. Last time we did some stuff. This time, we're gonna do more stuff.
The gateway is on the other side of these canyons. The warden is sending troops to stop you.
What the hell was that?
Destroy these phaetons across the canyon or take footpaths to reach the other side.
All right, blue team. Let's go.
Fly what? Fly what? Oh, those. What was this about a footpath? All right, you know what? Fuck it, we'll try flying.
The controls for these phaetons should be fairly intuitive.
As Forerunner system go.
You'll figure it out.
Oh my god, it's one of these. Well, hey, at least it doesn't automatically descend.
Watch the fire from those turrets.
Switch weapons. No, that's too slow. Probably good for something like, yeah, that. But... yeah, that just... oh, well, for one thing... that's one of blue team. Can you get her, please? For the love of God, Linda, move! Again, jeez.
The gateway's just ahead. Keep moving, Chief.
They need help. Somewhere, they're getting shot at. I'm sure they'll be fine. I've just disappeared. What the hell? Oh, they're already moving. Well, at least they're keeping up with us. Destroy it, just destroy it! Damn.
All turrets down. Nice shooting.
Oh, well, that's weird. Nope! There we go. That's what I wanted. You can get out now. Please make this. Okay. I got nervous there when it didn't like immediately fire me up in the air.
There it is.
The gateway to the Forerunner domain.
This looks familiar.
To enter since the fall of the Forerunners. I admit, after the crash here,
I didn't think I'd see you again.
I'm here now.
That's where we leave it? Oh, man.
You loading up, Commander?
We're gonna see if Halsey can learn to speak Guardian.
I'll have a briefing for you by the time we reach San Helios.
See you planet side.
So, you wrote a target dossier on the Arbiter when you were with Tony.
That was 6 years ago. What's your point?
You recommended assassinating him.
After we killed millions of our people.
So why didn't you?
Things changed.
The Arbiter is engaged in combat.
Oh.
We will escort you to him.
So we don't get to meet the Arbiter yet? Are we actually going to meet the Arbiter?
Planet's deep in civil war. This all goes sideways.
I understand, sir. It's not my first mission that doesn't exist.
Luck, Spartan.
I'm just glad that some of the Covenant is still at least on neutral terms with humanity here. They did so much work to bridge that gap.
Of San Helios. With Arbiter's victories and the death of Jewel Endama, the Covenant remnants grow desperate. They have begun an assault on Vadam lands, targeting Arbiter specifically.
And Arbiter's location?
You will find Arbiter at the Elder Council Chambers. Victory to clan and kin, Spartans. Maquis out.
Victory to clan and kin.
When in Rome. Arbiter has females in his ranks. War has traditionally been a male's job on San Helios.
What are those buildings over there?
Sunion. That's where the Guardian is located. Gonna need serious backup to get anywhere near it.
We need the swords of San
Helios. That one all the way down there?
That means we need Arbiter.
I mean, really, this should be a no-brainer. The Arbiter is going against the Covenant. The Covenant are trying to get where we're trying to get. We're going against the Covenant. It's happened before, Arbiter, where mutual enemies here.
Oh.
Spirit inbound.
That's nice of him to send a welcome wagon.
Let the guns talk, Osiris.
I don't want to talk with that.
Brunt.
What the hell is driving by? Jesus Christ, turn down your speakers.
We're almost clear. Keep moving.
Shit, not good. Really not good. Where'd the other one go? Did I kill them both? Shit.
Watch the turret.
We're gonna do this! We're gonna do that! It's kinda hoping to actually just destroy the whole thing. God! Buck. Buck, why?
Need help!
Up and at him, Bobby.
I'm up. Thanks.
Not going out that easy, Buck. Systems are locked.
Let's go, Bale. Still plenty of guys who ain't shot yet.
I'm up. Thanks. Enemies in cover.
Nope, I wanted to detach it, actually. There we go, wrong button. Come on, there we go.
All clear.
I figured eventually it would break the shield, but I guess not. Can I have something other than the storm rifle?
There's a path carved into the
really only good with combination here, but I don't have a good combination to work with it.
Dead elites ahead. Looks like they're with the Swords of St. Helios.
She didn't say Remau. She didn't say Lute Hade.
What's that, Vale?
Sangili burial prayer. A warrior at birth, a warrior in death.
All these storm rifles.
Arbiter's an ally, so these dead here are our brothers, as far as I'm concerned.
Agreed. Time for payback.
The cabin opens up here. Keep your eyes up.
Sniper's on that ridge ahead.
Stick to cover until we
Shit.
Get him in range.
Hey. Get... come on.
Heading up.
There's a weird looking data pad. I haven't used the energy sword like at all this game, I don't think. Good, a carbine. Oy! I don't see it. There you are. I was about to say that that rocks look like an energy sword, but that's because it is. Alright, well, I'm not being shot at the moment. That's a lot that just dropped in. Shit! Shield goes, that's fine. It was good enough. Why is he just standing still?
I'll give you the honor of a warrior.
Push forward, Osiris. Ramp on the right.
Leave the area.
Do you? I've got eyes on him.
I'm grounded.
It was worth it. Give me up.
My armor's jammed up.
That's it, Locke. Tackle down.
Thanks, Spartan.
Shit.
I'm down.
Oh my God. And I got another one. This is pretty good. Oh shit.
Got one.
Real quick though.
We got a phantom.
Nope, it's a storm rifle. Oh, shit. Well, that's breakable.
Split up, Osiris.
You know, I might as well use it all up. That's my thinking. If I can. I try and get up here. Nope. There we go. Oh, shit. See, now that saved me. Because I definitely wouldn't have been able to kill him. There we go. That's who I've been aiming at, like, the entire time. Just hasn't been obvious. Storm rifles! Thank you. What I wanted. Shit.
That's a hit.
As long as they didn't get back on the turret, it's all good. Damn it.
Not bad, Locke.
I'm at the top of the ridge. There's an exit up here.
Spartans, yes. That is the path you seek.
Oh, shit.
Can't hold out forever.
His death is nigh. Destroy this.
Just get someone up, please.
Take it, you
Thanks,
fire.
Spartans.
Well, I think we lost Buck. Oh shit, ass. No, no, no. Oh, where am I going? This is not clear.
If we lose the Arbiter, reaching the Guardian at Sunion gets complicated.
Ooh. God, I feel like I've been shooting at him for the last, like, 30 minutes. Pretty sure he was the one that I was aiming at with the carbine the entire time. I was actually hoping to find more ammo for the carbine over here. But I guess they really just don't want to give you it.
These are pre-Covenant Sangheili ruins. They were already ancient history before humanity built the pyramids.
So you're saying we should be extremely careful in here and not damage anything or risk pissing off the Arbiter.
Covenant flying in.
Act casual. Maybe they won't notice us.
Covey seem convinced they can win this thing.
If they kill the Arbiter, they'll be well on their way.
I mean, it's not like we have to be stealthy when killing the Covenant.
That building's taking a beating.
That's the Elder Council Chamber. Maquis said the Arbiter was there.
Oh, that's breakable. Oop. Breaking extremely ancient ruins. I'm out. You can blow it up for all I care, as long as you don't get to use it. Ooh. Damn it. I was hoping I'd have a little bit more time before I could jump out. I'm out. Blow it up for all I care. And I really don't care.
Spartans, I'm coming to you now.
Got it, Maki. Spartans, clear the shipmaster of landing zone.
Someone get Tanaka up. Can someone get Tanaka up? Hunters. Watch the
Spartan Lock.
Working on it, Maki.
Oh no! Fuck. Shit.
Need help.
Oh, they're not coming for me. Oh, Buck.
No worries, Lock.
You knew I could always trust you. Oh, God.
Thanks.
I think that's one down. But it's literally just me and Buck now, I think. Shit.
Clear.
I am approaching your position. Hold your fire.
Check your fire. Friendly incoming.
Your Commander Palmer thought you would find these useful.
I do like the way she thinks.
Covenant reinforcements move on the Elder Council Chamber. Time is running low, Spartans.
We'll clear a path to the Arbiter. Just be ready for extraction.
I shall await your signal.
Holy shit.
Mount up, Osiris.
Yes. Indeed.
I have enemies in range.
The aim of the ones that are highlighted red. This makes it a lot easier for me.
Clear the area from enemies, Osiris.
I'm pretty happy about this outcome.
Opening the door. The council chamber is on the other side of the courtyard.
Thank you.
Spartans, the elder council chambers are on the far side of that courtyard. Hurry! We have lost contact with Arbiter's forces within.
Copy that. Let's get the Arbiter out of there.
Watch it! Wraith on the warpath!
The Arbiter better not be dead, I swear. I want to hear him again. I want to talk to him again. What are you shooting at, dickbag? Fuck. You got into a tank, that's awesome. God damn, hunters are no joke. Damn it, Buck. I was trying not to be on the side they were aiming at. Well, Tanaka's dead.
Right side.
Someone get Vale up, please. Well, Vale is dead. Oh, shit. Tanaka's back at least.
Oh.
I just don't want this thing. I just want to keep my mantis. Is that so much to ask? It's so useful.
Keep fighting, Osiris. We have to reach the council chamber.
Alright, something's launching big old bombs at us. There it is. Oh shit. Not good. Not good at all. Any more of you hiding over here? Everyone's dead now, except for Buck. How did you both die?
Stand by, Mark. We'll get to the Arbiter soon.
Standing by.
Coming up on the council chamber. Get in there, now! Insertion pod, incoming. Push through, Osiris.
That's good. I like that. Oh, shit. I need to be very careful. That's one. Can we just go ahead and destroy this one before it even becomes a threat? Oh, cool. Tanaka's gonna get into it. Don't. I think that's it? Nope. One more.
Maki, we breached the council chamber.
Understood. On my way.
Kaidon! Soru! Heisuta!
Okay, Mok.
He's not here.
Up the stairs.
There's a lot of Covenant in here.
Almost there, Maki. Get ready.
I am on my way.
Can't stay here much longer. Cubbies are heading this way.
I'm coming up the stairs in this.
Los Angeles.
Oh, yes.
Ready for extraction.
What is the meaning of this?
It's Keith David, yes!
Spartan Jameson Locke, UNSC. Captain Lasky sends his greetings and thanks you for your cooperation.
Oni, out of the shadows. The spies announce themselves now, Agent Locke.
I'm a Spartan now, sir.
I know who you are. You were an agent when you volunteered to execute me.
I saved your life today.
Yet now you hunt another Spartan, the greatest of your clan.
Let him hunt. He'll never find us. It's Cortana. She touched every networked device in the camp. She knows the Guardian is here.
Locke, that thing's our last shot.
You have the firepower to get us in there.
Sunayan is the Covenant's final stronghold on San Helios. We will move only when victory is assured.
Doctor, Osiris will deploy within the hour. Have your plan ready.
A whisper in the storm.
Guns down, Osiris. We're guests here.
Locke, I have a briefing prepared. Given Cortana's show of power, I am reluctant to discuss it over open channels.
Fair enough.
Understood, Doctor. We're on our way.
But they don't trust you. I don't trust anything that's going on. Really don't. I feel like no one understands. Except for me, because I'm the smartest. I'm gonna call it for this episode. Next time, we will continue on as guests. And we will do something else. I don't know. We'll figure it out. I'm going to head out right now, guys. Remember to like and subscribe and check out the Discord. And I will see you in the next one.